Hello from WISP America 2017 in the Cook Convention Center. I'm Tassos at RF Elements, and we have McKenzie from SPITwSPOTS Networks. McKenzie, how are things going?
Well, yeah. We're growing. We're deploying micropops.
Yeah.
So we've continued to roll out horns, not as quickly as we originally did because we did a big rush and kind of switched everything over to them.
Yeah.
But we've got a few sites that we're continuing to slowly transition over as we're able to get time in between continuing to set up customers and stuff. Let me rephrase that. We did have one site that I just remembered that we shifted over from 120 degree and 45 degree sectors to 30 degree horns. It's actually the first site that we tried shifting over, and there was some mistakes made on our part and some lack of understanding that we had to revert back. But we were finally able to get that rolled over, and it's not a very noisy site, but we've seen pretty nice increases, and we're getting ready to do something that we weren't capable of doing before. We hit a hard limit on how many clients we could get on that site, and we weren't able to get a lot of physical space there. So now we're able to add additional clients.
Yeah.
Reduced space for access points, we're able to put a few more of them up. So,
Wonderful. But
micropops are kind of where we're focusing at this point, and so we're probably going to be starting to stock up on lower gain, wider angle horns. I've got one that once we're back from WISPAmerica here, we're going to be deploying three or four 90 degree.
Awesome. Great. Well, thanks for stopping by, and I look forward to next time getting an update on how those new installs go.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll see you guys at WISPAPALOOZA this year. So.
Awesome.